Norton Healthcare says it's still working to overcome a cyber event last week. The suspicious communication forced Norton to take its systems offline as a precaution. Norton says work continues 24/7 to restore full network operations and that desktop email has been restored. No other details have been released. Norton says safe and high-quality patient care continues.